distant nearest to $1 on the big wheel without going over is in the showcase, and Constance, you get the first whack at it. Get a dollar, we'll give you $1,000 and a bonus spin for as much as $10,000 more. There, ladies and gentlemen, is the first spin of the second showcase showdown. The first showcase showdown almost developed into a television series itself. 55 cents. You can't even make up your mind whether to spin the wheel again or not. Constance, how have you gone through life not being able to make a decision like that? Hey, listen, that may be $1,000 it is.
You've won $1,000. You're going to get a bonus spin. Take your place right here. You're going to get a bonus spin for as much as $10,000 more. Again, you get spin now. Step over there and spin.
Spin it, try to tie that dollar. What a day we're having. We had two spin-offs in the first showcase showdown and finally a $1,000 winner. Now we start this with a $1,000 winner. This may become the showcase showdown show. 95 cents, spin that wheel again. Spin it again. Try to get a nickel. There you go. Best you can hope for, of course, the tie. You have 95 cents. Now we're looking for the nickel, and there it goes, and it's not going to get around here again, is it? Janice, I hope you've had fun on The Price is Right. Thank you very much. Bye-bye. Come on, Cynthia. You step over there and spin that wheel. Cynthia, who was in contestant's row until the last possible moment, won $100 for a perfect bid to get out, and then won herself a truck worth more than $6,000. Now she's trying to tie $1, and she has 90 cents. Spin it again. Get the big dime. One dime is all you need, Cynthia. One dime. There it goes. Now, will I get around here again? No, it will not. Cynthia, it has been a pleasure meeting you. Have fun with your truck. Okay, Constance, you come back. $5,000 for the green sections and $10,000 for the $1. Spin it hard. Oh, excuse me. Yes, I found that out. Now, spin it hard because it has to go all the way around and you don't get spin again. That'll be fine. But you didn't spin it hard enough because it's not going to get around again, you see? But you do have $1,000. You do have a place in the showcase, and we do have this for you.